SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the default search engine in Safari on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you open up the Safari web browser and type a search term into the address bar, then you can touch the Enter button and it will run that search through a specific search engine. Depending on the settings that are currently enabled on your phone, this could be something like Google, Bing, or one of a handful of other search engines. But if you don't like the search engine that's currently being used, then you have the option to change that. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting Safari. You can then choose the Search Engine option, and then you can select from either Google, Yahoo, Bing, DuckDuckGo, or Ecosia. So now if you go back to Safari and you type a search into the address bar, then it's going to use the search engine that you just selected. Note that this won't affect your ability to use another search engine by going directly to that page. So if you went into Safari and you typed bing.com into the address bar, you would still be able to run a search through the search page on that.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.